Hey everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet & Clank Sagan Let's Play. In the last episode, we started our challenge mode on Pokutaro. We're now on planet Rylus. Which is where we are now. We also have a laser hogan disease to this and there we're at that laser. So we can just pop our shield. Putting my ammo, putting my bolts. It wouldn't, the lacerator wouldn't do that much, so it just switched to the sniper. Cameras are following us, man. There we go. And we can just set it on the pool. I'm looking up in the corner. So then we can just remember that they can't reach us.
Whoa, hang on there, now be careful with that.
It's a water gun. It gives us the hydromatic, which is what we need. Buy the ammo that we need. We can choose our laser. We need a hydromatic again. Use the laser. We can use a sniper rifle for some long range shots. And now we should be fine to use the plan. Ooh, some high-boring boots. Yeah. Let's have a look in vendor. I using the laser. Pistols. Please. Grab this one if you can. Let the agents of dread take care of it. That's two. And three. There we go. We can break with that. And then we go back to that. Sprite-O-Matic. We need to do that so we can break that. And we just need to use water to get rid of that. And then we need to use this one. This one's a grabber planet. A grabber planet and plant. Take us to this place. The temple. Which means we know inside this plank, which will be where we start next episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!